Daddy. I'm sorry. I really am. I guess I really blew it this time, huh? It's all my fault, not Bobby's. I told him he could take the plane. We weren't doing anything wrong, I promise you. Bobby's leg is broken. I don't know why we didn't stay at the crash. A fisherman pulled us out. I guess he knows best.